Pleasant morning to my dear lovable students. I hope you all are doing well. In this conversation, we are moving to continuation of yesterday class. Okay, I am moving to exercise 2.2, question number 2. Question: solve 1 by determinant. Solution: 1 by determinant 2x minus 1 less than 6. Then express the solution using the interval notation also. Okay. Using the interval number line, you have to apply. Now, what we have to do? First, cross multiply means 1 less than 6 into modulus, isn't it? 6 into modulus of 2x minus 1. Then, plus 1 bring out opposite side means 0 less than 6 modulus 2x minus 1. Plus 1 bring out opposite side means minus 1. Then, next step, the whole term bring out opposite side. What will happen? 6 modulus of 2x minus 1, then inequality symbol less than means greater than 0. If you remove the modulus means plus or minus. So plus or minus 6, 2x minus 1, again minus 1, greater than 0. Take two condition, positive 6 means 2x minus 1, greater than 0. Then negative 6, 2x minus 1, then minus 1, greater than 0. If you remove the bracket, 6 into 2, 12x minus 1 into 6 minus 6 minus 1 greater than 0. Again 12x minus 7 greater than 0. Then 12x greater than minus 7 bring out opposite sign means positive 7. Therefore the last step. So 12x greater than 7 means x greater than 7 by 12. First condition. Second case, minus 6 into 2 minus 12x. Again minus 6 into minus 1 positive 6. Again greater than. Then one more time is there is in minus 1, then greater than 0. Again, minus 12x, plus 6 minus 1 means plus 5, then greater than 0. So I think one mistake is there. What is the mistake? Question is correct. Listen dear, very careful. Yes, it's correct, no? Now next what we have to do? Minus 12x, plus 5 bring out opposite side means minus 5. Then next step, each and every time divided by minus means 12x, inequality symbol greater than means less than 5. Therefore, x less than 5 by 12. Now, the number line, interval notation or number line. This is 7 by 12. So, 5 by 12 and here 7 by 12 means, first condition less than, isn't it? Less than means a negative side. 5 by 12 of less than. The second one answer greater than. There. Therefore, the term will be belongs to, what is the meaning? Interval notation, interval minus infinity to positive infinity means minus infinity to 5 by 12, then union of open bracket, because the condition only less than, only greater than, not equal. If it equal means we have to take it closed bracket. But if we have, to apply open bracket. Next one. 7 by 12, then positive infinity, open bracket. I will continue the next question. Question number 3. Minus 3 mod x plus 5 less than or equal to minus 2. Solution. Question: minus 3 mod x plus 5 less than or equal to minus 2. Minus 3 mod x plus 5 minus 2 bring out opposite sign means positive 2 less than or equal to 0. Next condition. Minus 3 mod x plus 5 plus 2 means plus 7 less than or equal to 0. Next one, if you remove the modulus means plus or minus 6, then plus 7 less than or equal to 0. So take it two cases. The first case, minus 3 plus 6, isn't it? Then plus 7 less than or equal to 0. Second case, minus 3 minus 6, then plus 7 less than or equal to 0. What will happen? Minus 3x. Then less than or equal to plus 7 bring out opposite sign means minus 7. Whole term divided by minus means positive 3x greater than or equal to 7. Therefore, x greater than or equal to 7 by 3. Next case, minus into minus plus 3x plus 7 less than or equal to 0. So 3x less than or equal to plus 7 bring out opposite sign means minus 7. Next step, x less than or equal to minus 7 by 3. Now take it on number line. So, minus infinity to positive infinity, What will happen? Minus infinity to positive infinity, minus 7 by 3 and positive 7 by 3. So minus 7 by 3, then positive 7 by 3. So first case, less than or equal to negative side, isn't it? Then greater than value of 7 by 3, opposite side. Therefore, the interval of number line, the term minus infinity to open to closed, because equal to symbol is there. So minus 7 by 3 closed, then union of, again closed, 7 by 3, then infinity of open bracket. This is our answer, okay? I'll continue the next question. Question number 4. So solve true mod of x plus 1 minus 6 less than or equal to 7 and graph the solution set in a number line. First, so the step, what is the step? True mod x plus 1 minus 6 less than or equal to 7. Again, true mod x plus 1 minus 6 plus 7, bring it opposite sign, means minus 7 less than or equal to 0. Again, true mod x plus 1 minus 6 minus 7 minus 13 less than or equal to 0. If you remove the modulus, means plus or minus true x plus 1 in true minus 13 less than or equal to 0. First step, positive true x plus 1 minus 13 less than or equal to 0. Second case, minus true x plus 1, then minus 13 less than or equal to 0. 2 into x, true x, 1 into true, true, true minus 13 less than or equal to 0. So 2x plus 2 minus 13 means minus 11 less than or equal to 0. Again, 2x minus 11, bring it opposite sign, means positive 11. The first case, x less than or equal to 11 by 2. Second case, minus 2 into x, minus 2x, minus 2 into positive 1, minus 2, minus 13 less than or equal to 0. Again, minus 2x, minus 2, minus 13, minus 15 less than or equal to 0. Again, minus 2x less than or equal to minus 15, bring it opposite side, means positive 15. So starting x of the term to convert for positive means whole term divided by minus. What will happen? Positive 2x, inequality symbol, greater than or equal to negative 15. Now, what we have to do? Therefore, x greater than or equal to negative 15 by 2. Take it one number line. So minus infinity to positive infinity. Positive 11 by 2, center 0, positive side 11 by 2, negative 15 by 2, negative 15 by 2. Condition, less than or equal to 11 by 2, less than, reverse order. Then same condition, negative 15 by 2, greater than, so opposite side. What is the common term? This is our common term. Therefore, what is the number line? The x belongs to closed interval, the common term is in it, closed interval. Negative 15 by 2, comma, positive 11 by 2. This is our answer, okay? I will continue next question. Question number 5 from exercise 2.2. Question, solve 1 by 5 modulus of 10x minus 2 less than 1. So cross multiply means 1 into 5 modulus of 10x minus 2 less than 1 into 5, 5. So plus 5, bring it opposite side, means modulus of 10x minus 2, then minus 5 less than 0. Next, what we have to do, if you remove the modulus, means plus or minus 10x minus 2 minus 5 less than 0. Divide two cases. The first case, positive 10x minus 2, then minus 5. So no need the bracket, because positive value, no. So less than 0. Next case, minus of 10x minus 2, then minus 5 less than 0. Then 10x minus 2 minus 5 means minus 7 less than 0. 10x less than minus 7, bring it opposite side, means positive 7. X less than 7 by 10. Next case, remove the bracket, minus 10x minus into minus plus 2, then minus 5 less than 0. Then minus 10x plus 2 minus 5. Minus 3 less than 0. Each and every time divided by minus means positive 10x plus 3 greater than 0. Therefore, 10x plus 3 bring out opposite sign means greater than minus 3. Again x greater than minus 3 by 10. Then take it to number line. Minus infinity to positive infinity, center 0. Positive value 7 by 10. Negative value minus 3 by 10. First one greater than minus 3 by 10. Greater than, isn't it? But here 7 by 10 less than. So common term. Therefore, x belongs to open bracket because there is only less than and greater than symbol. There is nothing to equal to symbol. Therefore, open bracket minus 3 by 10, comma 7 by 10 open bracket. Okay, I will continue the last question from exercise 2.2. 6th question number. Condition 5x minus 12 less than minus 2. Already I have explained one example problem. Always modulus is at value. So not equal to negative condition. But here given condition negative 2. So for example, take it to a number line. Then center 0 is there. Then term will be negative 2, isn't it? So negative 2 means less than negative 2. So less than negative 2 means opposite side. Already we know this is modulus. Sorry, my dear, this is a modulus, isn't it? So this is modulus. Now, whatever the value in modulus means positive, you know. Always we have the solution also, we have negative side, isn't it? Therefore, this is actually no solution. I will explain. This is answer for no solution. For example, x is equal to minus 3. So x is equal to minus 3. What will happen? X is equal to minus 3 means modulus of 5 into minus 3, then minus 12. Then less than minus 2 is there. Again, modulus of 5 into minus 3, minus 15, then minus 12, less than minus 2. Minus 15 minus 12, modulus of minus 27, less than minus 2. If you remove the modulus means positive 27, how is it possible less than? It's correct answer, not equal, no. 27 always greater than minus 2, no. That's why I'm saying no solution. Okay, I have taken negative, I will consider for now one positive value. 1 means, again modulus of, so 5 into 1, then minus 12, then less than minus 2. Again 5 into 1, 5, minus 12, then less than minus 2. 5 minus 12, minus 7, less than minus 2. Minus 7 means 7, less than minus. Is it correct? Not equal, no. 7 is always greater than minus 2. That's why the for this question answer, no solution. Okay, I will continue next chapter. I'm moving to one of the important concept that is named linear inequalities. In your book, given I think 2 or 3 points is there, page number 57. The condition also, what is the meaning? So f of x is equal to ax plus b. So consider for f of x y means y is equal to ax plus b means how to find out intercept of x and intercept of y. When intercept of x, that is, so x intercept means x intercept and y intercept. So x intercept means put y is equal to 0. So put y is equal to 0 means ax plus b is equal to 0. Therefore ax is equal to plus b, bring out opposite side means minus b. Therefore x is equal to minus b by a. First case, that's a given, that points also I think in your book. Third line is given, no. Then x intercept means x is equal to, what is the value? Minus b by a. Second case, y intercept means put x is equal to 0. So put x is equal to 0 means what will happen? Y is equal to a into 0 plus b. Therefore, y is equal to b. This is the case, okay? Now, when it will be changed, there are situations where we need to consider linear inequality. For example, one line is given. So, one word line is given. Tower is not taller than 50 feet. So, height is considered for x means less than or equal to. So less than or equal to, term also 50 feet. This is the inequality symbol. So x denotes height. X denotes height. the tower in a feet, then the above statement can be expressed x less than or equal to 50. It's given clearly. So it's enough. Some word problem is there. Okay, one by one we can discuss. Okay, we stay on the line. So I'm moving to one of the example problem. I think the word problem, it's biggest line, more than 4 line is there. Example 2.6 question. What our monthly electricity bill contains a basic charge that is independent of units consumed. Example, basic charge means definitely if you are going with using or without using also, they have fixed one basic charge. So example, 0 to 100 units, they have one fixed amount, means if you are not utilizing the 100 units also, they will, you have to pay amount, the basic amount, that is basic charge. Okay, then consumed and a charge that depends on the units consumed. Let us say electricity board charges, the basic charge is given, basic charge is equal to 110, basic charge is equal to 110, then continuation of line, and per unit, how many number of per unit charge, per unit instead of R4, but number of unit we have to find out, isn't it? If a person wants to keep his electricity bill below ₹250, so definitely he has to utilize below 250, then what should be his electricity usage? We don't know number of units, therefore x is considered for number of units, number of units. Okay, now the basic charge, how much? Basic charge 110, then plus per unit, what is the charge? 4, isn't it? But number of units we don't know, we have to find out, consider for x. Then below, isn't it? The condition is, read it very clearly, below. Below means less than 250. That's all. This is the formula type. Okay, then what we have to do? 110 plus 4x less than 250. Next one, 4x less than 250 plus 110, bring it opposite side, means minus 110. Then 4x less than 250 minus 110 means 140. Therefore, x less than 140 divided by 4. How many times possible? 3 fours are 12, balance 2 is there, 0. 5 fours are 20. Therefore, x less than 35. So the person definitely has to utilize 34 also. Okay, 35 it's not possible because condition is still below 250. Therefore, number of units, the person keep his usage, keep is using below 35 units. Okay, below 35 units. Okay, I will continue with the next question. So example 2.7, solve 3x minus 5 less than or equal to x plus 1. We need to find out x. Okay, solution. So 3x minus 5 less than or equal to x plus 1. So grouping x and number term. So x term grouping in left hand side, number term grouping in right hand side. So 3x plus x, bring it opposite side, means minus x. Then minus 5, bring it opposite side, means positive 5. 3x minus x, 2x less than or equal to 1 plus 5 is equal to 6. Therefore, x less than or equal to 6 by 2. Therefore, x less than or equal to 3. So make it a number line, means we have the answer also positive 3 only, isn't it? Therefore, 0, positive 3. But less than, isn't it? The condition also will be move on left hand side. This is valid. That is called minus infinity to positive infinity. Therefore, we can write now x belongs to, that is first open bracket. So, minus infinity to 3, it's closed bracket. Why? Less than or equal to. That's why I have taken for closed bracket. Okay, I will continue the next question. Moving to 2.8. solve the following system of linear inequalities. Condition, the term question, substitution 1 means, what is the question? 3x minus 9 greater than or equal to 0. So 3x greater than or equal to minus 9, bring it opposite sign means positive 9. Therefore, x greater than 9 by 3. Now x greater than 3 is the first case. Second one, 4x minus 10 less than or equal to 6. Therefore, 4x less than or equal to 6. Minus 10, bring out opposite side means positive 10. Therefore, 4x less than or equal to 10 plus 6 is equal to 16. Now, x less than or equal to 16 by 4. So, next step, what we have to do next step? X less than or equal to 16 by 4 means 4. Now, take it one number line. So, minus infinity to positive infinity, 0 is there. 3 and 4. First case, less than value. So, less than value means, sorry, my dear, greater than. Opposite side, isn't it? This is less than 4. What is the common value? So, 3 and 4. Therefore, x belongs to closed interval 3 and 4. Okay, I will continue the next question. So, example 2.9. Question actually, word problem. Condition, a girl reading a book having 446 pages. Okay, 446 pages, and she has already finished. So, total page 446, already finished 271. So, already finished 271. She wants to finish reading the book within a week. Condition, within a week, she has to complete remaining the pages. That's why x is considered for a number of reading pages per day. Okay. Number of reading pages per day. Okay. So, because total 1 week, 7 days is there per day, how many pages possible to complete for remaining the page? Okay. What is the minimum number of pages she should be read per day? That's why the condition, number of reading pages per day. So, to complete reading the book within a week. Therefore, the condition, within a week means week, how many days? 7 days. Each and every day consider 4x. So, 7x, already finishing 271, but minimum means greater than or equal to total page 446. Now, 7x greater than or equal to 446 minus 271. Again, 7x greater than or equal to 446 minus 271. What will happen? 6 minus 1, 5. 4, not possible. 14, again 7 will come. The next one, 3 minus 2 will be 1. 175. Therefore, x greater than 175 divided by 7. Therefore, 2 fours are, 2 sevens are 14. Carry, 3 is there. 3, 5, 35. 5 sevens are 35. Therefore, x greater than or equal to 25. Therefore, she should be reading at least 25 pages. Then only she can complete remaining the pages. Okay. So, she should be read. She should be read at least 25 pages per day. Okay. I'll continue. Next problem. So, exercise 2.3, question number 1, given 4 subdivision, I am moving to subdivision 1 and 2, okay. Subdivision 1, number line, okay. Condition, so minus infinity to positive infinity, first case, center 0 is there, minus 1 and positive 4 is there. So, left side of minus 1 and right side of positive 4. Now, the condition, first one, greater than or equal to minus 1. So already you know this is include minus 1, this symbol. Then only dot means open bracket, that is exclude 4, that is a condition. Okay, now the condition minus 1 greater than, therefore taking this dot line, then drawing like that. Second case, listen very carefully, 4, but only less than symbol, there is nothing to equal symbol, therefore you have to consider for the open bracket, then we have to show like that. Then the condition, what is the meaning? X greater than or equal to minus 1. So here, what is the common line? This is our common line. Therefore, the X belongs to the condition minus 1, I have taken close to, because equal to symbol is there. But 4, only open. That's why you have to take it only open symbol. This is answer for subdivision 1. I am moving to subdivision 2. Question the same one, number line. So minus infinity to positive infinity, less than or equal to 5. So first one, 5, then minus 3 is there, opposite side, minus 3. But both of equal, isn't it? Equal to means first one, 5, less than. So 5 less than, right side, sorry my dear, left side. Second case, greater than, minus 3 is there, minus 3 greater than. Now what is the common? This is our common. Therefore, x belongs to both of closed bracket, minus 3 to 5, closed bracket. I will continue subdivision third. Third and fourth. Question number third. Listen, minus infinity to positive infinity. First case, actually, the condition less than minus 1. That 0, minus 1 is there. Then 3 also is there, positive 3. First case less than, isn't it? So less than minus 1 means, next case greater than, here also less than, isn't it? But again 3, open bracket, small. Therefore, x belongs to both of open bracket. So minus infinity to the term up to maximum 3 is there, isn't it? Sorry, minimum 3 is there. So minus infinity to 3, but open bracket. Last one, final one, fourth subdivision. Minus infinity to positive infinity. Just we have to rearrange this equation. Minus 2x greater than 0. Each and every time divided by minus 2 means x. Inequality symbol less than 0. It's divided by minus 2 means. Both the time, here also minus 2, here also minus 2. Minus 2, minus 2 cancel. 0 divided by anything means 0. This is the first case. Second one. 3x minus 4 less than 11. Again 3x less than, minus 4 bring out opposite side means positive 4. Again 3x, 11 plus 4 is equal to 15. Therefore x less than, 15 by 3 means x less than 5. This is the way, okay? Therefore, finish first one, less than 0. So open bracket, less than 0, okay. Here also less than 5, isn't it? 5. Again, open bracket, less than 0. Therefore, x belongs to both of open bracket, minus infinity to 5. This is answer for subdivision 4, okay? So, please listen, my dear students. Till 2.3, question number 1, subdivision 4 is over. So, I hope you are satisfied in the session. If you have any doubt, please put in comment box. I am ready to clarify your doubts, okay? I will continue the next session. Bye-bye.